Welcome to Book Builder. This free online tool enables educators to develop their own digital books to support reading instruction for children aged 3 and up. Terry, an animated character, guides educators as they write text, choose images, and develop scripts for the prompts, hints, and models that will help build young readers' skills. You can explore model books to view various ways Book Builder can be used to create effective UDL supports and content. You can also view the public library books, which have been created through Book Builder by a variety of individual authors. To begin your own Book Builder book, you will first need to create an account. Just click on the Create an Account tab on the upper right side of the screen. Once you have an account, you can begin creating your book by going to the Create and Edit My Books page. Click Start a New Book. Fill in the required fields under Book Information. Coaches, one of the optional features that can be used throughout your book, can also be chosen on this page. You can learn the details about using and creating coaches under the Tips and Resources link. Click Submit. You can change the book information at any time by returning to the Book Information page through the Edit Book Information link. You will need to choose a layout for each new page of your book in order to enter text or any other information. Click on one of the icons on the left. You can then enter text, pictures, and audio by clicking on the purple icons on the right side of the page. Detailed information and instructions for incorporating the different features into your book are provided on the Tips and Resources page. To add a new page to your book, click Add Page Before or Add Page After, depending on where you would like to place the new page. Once you have started a book, you can return to creating and editing it at any time through the Create and Edit My Books page. Just locate your book in the Book Information column and click Edit. Going to the Tips and Resources page and clicking on the Features tab will provide detailed information about each Book Builder feature and instructions on how to incorporate them into your book.